Hello guys, I am Parinita and welcome back to my channel to polish your CSE concepts with me. So let's get started. In today's video, we are going to learn about adaptive Huffman decoding. As I've already told you, if you have seen my previous two videos, you must be knowing that adaptive Huffman method is mainly divided into three parts. The first part consists of tree updation, the second one was of encoding, and the third part or the final part is decoding. Now we have, in the previous videos, we have already discussed about tree updation, and we have, in the next video, we have already discussed about encoding in detail. So in this video, we are going to learn about adaptive Huffman decoding. In encoding, what we have seen, we have taken one message and we have done the whole procedure, and at the end we were receiving one binary code for that particular message. That was all about encoding, right? Now in this video, in decoding, what we will do is we are taking one binary string, we will do the whole procedure on this and we will get our message back. This is all about decoding that we are going to learn in this video. Fine. Okay. Now for decoding, again we are having certain steps. Actually we are having one very big algorithm, but it is quite complicated. So what I have done here, I have taken only the important part for you, so that here I have written only those steps. If you understand these steps, then only with the help of these steps we will be able to decode this whole string. Fine. So let's see what we have to do is, like here the question is, decode the binary string, and one whole binary string is given. See, one whole binary string is given to us. Fine. So what the procedure will be, we have to take this binary string one by one, we have to scan it one by one, and we have to do this checking. That first of all, we will check that is it NYT code, means whatever binary string we have taken, is it NYT code? If yes, we will read ebits after NYT. Right, if it is no, then we will decode the element directly. If it is not NYT, we will decode the element directly. Now if it is NYT code, we will read E bits after NYT. After reading the E bits means E, we have already seen yesterday. We have already seen in the previous video that the value of E we were having is 4 and the value of R we were having is 10. I have already shown you how to derive these two, how we got these two values, right? E, the value of E was 4 and the value of R is 10. Fine. So if it is NYT code, read E bits means read 4 bits after NYT means we will read 4 bits. Whatever binary we will get, 4 bit of binary 1010, whatever is there, then we will find out its value. Now, if the value that we got is less than R, R means 10. If the value, binary value, if the decimal value that we got, it is less than 10, fine. If it is less than 10, we will read one more bit. And if it is not less than 10, we will add R to that element that we got. At the end, after doing these two, we will be having one common step, that is decode the current value plus 1. We have to decode, but we don't have to decode that number directly. We have to add 1 to that number and then we will decode it. Now why we are doing this? If you understand this thing, it is very logical. If you remember, during encoding what we did, we were doing minus 1. Whatever number we were having, we were doing minus 1 and then we were encoding it. So here we will do plus 1 and then we will decode it. Fine. So these are the main steps. With the help of these steps, you will be able to decode the binary string. So let's start the example, and as we proceed further, the thing will become more clear to you. Fine. Okay. Now let's start. What we will do is we will keep on scanning the binary strings. We will keep on scanning these numbers one by one. We will apply this algorithm, and on the other hand, we will keep on developing our tree. Fine. And at the end, we will get some message. Okay. Now, while starting the tree, at the time of starting the tree, we know that by default, my node is NYT node, because this is common, right? Always in the starting, we are having only one node, that is NYT node, and its weight is 0 and the number of this node is 51. As I have already shown you how to get 51 also. 2n minus 1, and n is 26 because 26 elements are there. So 2n minus 1 will give me this 51. So this is my first step. Now we have to decode the binary string. So we know that first of all, the first we know that the first node is always the NYT node. Okay, so it is NYT node. So our algorithm asks that is it NYT node? So yes, because the initial node is always NYT node. So yes, we will go in yes, read E bits after NYT. Fine, we have to read E bits after NYT. E bits means 4 bits. So 4 bits we have to read. So first 4 bits, if I read these for first 4 bits, I will get 0, 0, 0, 0. Right? Reading for first 4 bits will give me all zeros. All zeros. Now for 0, 0, 0, 0, it will give me read E bits. I have read E bits. Now is the bit value less than R? So 0, 0, 0, 0, the decimal will be only 0. And 0 is less than R or not? 0 is less than 10? Yes, it is true. So what I have to do? I have to read one more bit. Means I will read this one more bit. Now after reading one more bit, what I have to do? Decode the current value plus 1. Means what is the thing that I first of all see? I will write it here. Okay, I will go on writing it here. First of all, I have read 0, 0, 0, 0. But then it was because what the value was there? The value was 0. Now 0 is less than our R, that is 0 is less than 10. Yes. So what I did? I have read one more bit. So after reading one more bit, it became 0, 0, 0, 0, again 1, 0. Because next bit was also 0. So I got 5 zeros. Now what they are telling, decode the current value plus 1. Now the current value is 0 because all zeros are there. So current value is 0. Now 0 plus 1, 0 plus 1, it will give me 1. Now after decoding 1, I will get A. Got it? Because the value of 1 is A. Because as we know how to decode this value, A to Z, we are assigning 1 to 26. A, B, C, D, E, F up to Z, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 26. So A is the first alphabet, so its value is 1. So 0 plus 1 is 1. And once we decode it, we got A. That means the value of these first 5 bits, we got it as A. Right, the value of first 4 bits, we got it as small a. That means I got that after decoding, my first element will be A. Right. So now I have to update my tree also. We will continuously go on updating our tree. Right. So, okay, this will become my internal node. Here NYT will come here. NYT. Here what I got? A. But A came for the first time. So 1. 0 plus 1 will become 1. I hope you have already seen those two videos. That is tree updation and encoding. Then only see this. Then only you will find this helpful. Fine, so we have updated the tree. Now again next what I got is 1. Now when I came to this 1, I got 1, right? So what I will see that from root with the help of this 1, where I can go? And as we know, always left hand side we are assigning 0 and right hand side we are assigning 1, right? We've already seen this thing. Now with the help of 1, from root we are going to this A. That means it is not an, is this NYT node? No, right? This is not NYT. NYT is here. So with the help of 1, we are coming here and this is not NYT. So is it NYT node? No. So we will simply decode the element. Simply decoding this element is what? A. Already we can see A. That means what? Only this 1 will give me A. So I got that my second element is also A. Fine, I decoded from there. So I will update my tree. This will be NYT as it is. And just that A was 1. Now I will increment it because again A is there. So I will increment it 2 and 0 plus 2 will become 2. That's it. Okay. Then again this is 0 and this is 1. Then what I am having? 0. After scanning this 0, I am coming here. After from root in 0, I am coming to NYT. So is it NYT? Yes. So I will read E bits after NYT. Means this 0 was what? NYT code. Right. With 0, I came to NYT code. So after this, I have to read E bits. Means I have to read 4 bits. So 4 bits from here gives me 1000. 1000. What is 1000? 1000 is 8, right? 1000 will give me 8, and 8 is less than 10. Yes, 8 is less than 10. So when it is less than 10, what we have to do? We have to read one more bit. Now reading one more bit will give me one more 1. So it will give me 1001. What is 1001? It is 16 plus 1, 17. It is 17. So what I need to do, I have to decode the current value plus 1. So 17 plus 1 will give me 18. And if I, from the mapping of 1 to 26 and A to Z, with the help of 18, I will get R. At 18, we are having R. Right, so I got that. This up to 1001, how I can decode it? With the help of R. It is decoded as R. Right? Okay. Now I will update my tree accordingly. This A2 will be as it is. This is A. This will become internal node. Here my NYT will be there. And here what I got? R. But R came for the first time, so it will be 1. Right? R came for the first time, so it will be 1. Okay. And this is 0 plus 1 is 1, 2 plus 1 is 3. Fine. Okay, we are done up to now. Here it is 0, here it is 1, 0, 1. Okay, now the next thing is 0, 0. Okay, now I can come forward. Up to when I can extend, I will see. See, 0, from 0 I am here. So I can extend more. So one more bit I will see. It is again 0. 0, 0. Okay. But if we take again 1 0, we cannot go anywhere from here. So we will take two things only, two bits only. So 0 0. So 0 0 will take me to NYT. So again 0 0. These two zeros are taking me to NYT. From root, 0 0 is taking me to NYT. Now when it is NYT, yes, we are reading E bits after NYT. Means after the 0 0, I will read 4 bits. So it will give me 0001. 0001. Now 0001 means its decimal is 1. 1 is obviously less than 10. So what I have to do? I have to read one more bit. So reading one more bit will give me one more 1. So 0001. Getting? 0001. Its decimal is 0001 means 2 plus 1, 3. It will give me 3. Now 3, and we will decode the current value plus 1. Means 3 plus 1 will give me 4. Right, and A, B, C, D. 4 means D. That means what I got, that up to this, my decoded element is D. Fine, I got D. Now I will update my tree. Okay, this A2 will be as it is. This R1 will be as it is. And here the element I got is D. D came for the first time. So 1, and here I am having NYT 0. Fine. Here 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. Fine. Here it is 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay. Now we will proceed further. Here we are getting 0. 0. From root 0 I have reached here. I can proceed further. Again I am having 0. So from this again 0 I have reached here. Again I can proceed further. 0. From 0 I got here. I cannot proceed further because further there is no more nodes. So 0, 0, 0, this 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, it took me to NYT node. So 0, 0, 0 is NYT node. Fine. Okay. So when it is NYT node, yes, we have to read E bits after NYT. E bits, I have to read these 4 bits. 1, 0, 1, 1. So 1, 0, 1, 1. 1, 0, 1, 1. What is the binary of 1, 0, 1, 1? 2 plus 1, 3, 3 and 8, 11. So it is 11. Now 1011 means what? 11. 11 is greater than 10. This is another case. It is 11 and it is greater than 10. So what we have to do in that case? I am getting 11. 11 is greater than 10. Now is the bit value P less than R? No, because here it is greater than R, right? So no, we will come here in this condition. What they are telling, add R to P. Now I have to add R. What is my R? The value of my R is 10. So I have to add 10 to what? To the number that I got. What is the number that I got here? 11, right? 1011 is 11. So I got 10 plus 11, that is equal to 21. 10 plus 11 is 21. So I have added R to P. Now what is the next step? The next step says decode the current value plus 1. So I have to decode 21 plus 1, that is 22. Now 22 will give me V. If you see the mapping 22, at 22 the alphabet I am having is V. Fine, that means I can say that up to this 1011, the element that I got is V. So again I have to update my tree and I have to add V. Fine. Okay, so I'll be updating this. A2 will be as it is. R1 will be as it is. D1 will be as it is. And then the new element that I got is V. It came for the first time, so 1. And here NYT will be there as it is. NYT 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 2, 5. Now here also, the tree updation. See, here what we are doing, tree updation. So the tree updation process will be as it is. In the tree updation process, I have shown you that at every step, we have to take care that always my left hand side should be less than or equal to right hand side, right? So here we have to go on checking that also. Here 0 is less than or equal to 1, correct. 1 is less than or equal to 1, correct. But here 2 is less than or equal to 1, which is not correct. But it should be like that. Always the LHS should be less than or equal to the RHS. But here I'm getting wrong condition. So what I will do here, I have to swap these two. You're getting 2 is greater than 1, that is not correct. So we have to swap these two. I have to swap these two. So after swapping, my tree, my updated tree will be, this will be as it is. This is 3. Now here I have to swap these two. Means here my R1 will be, sorry, here my R1 will be there and here 2 will be there. Fine, I am swapping this 2-1 as 1-2. Okay, now remaining tree will be as it is. And here V1. Fine. Okay, now again check, is it correct? 0, 1, 0 is less than or equal to 1, correct. 1 is less than or equal to 1, correct. 1 is less than 2, correct. 3 is less than or equal to 2. No, it is incorrect. So again, I have to swap this 3 and 2. So what I have to do? I have to swap this 3 and 2. So swapping this 3 and 2, my updated tree will be 5. This will be my 2A. Right, I am bringing 2 in my left hand side and I am taking 3 in my right hand side. And now remaining will be as it is. Fine, remaining tree will be as it is for now. 0 NYT and 1. Okay, now this is my updated tree. Okay, done. We have come up to here 5 V. Now we will go next. Next, the first element is 1. So from root in 1, see, let's write it 0101 as you know. Now from root by this one, from root by this one, I am reaching here, okay, in this node, okay, I can move further. Then I am having 0. So by 0, just hold on a minute. Here I am having 0001011. Okay, this one is not there, I guess it is my question problem. There is a mistake in question. This one should not be there. 0000001011. Then 0. Triple 0001011. Then 0. 10. Okay. Double 1. Double 1. Okay, this is the correct question. Fine. Okay, sorry for the inconvenience. This is the correct question. Well, we are done with up to here. We are done. Okay, now the next element we are getting is 0. Means we have to see that from root with the help of this 0 where we are going. From root with the help of 0 we are reaching here A. And we cannot proceed further, right? So what we got that with the help of 0 it is bringing us here. Is it NYT node? No, it is not NYT node, right? So what we have to do? It is not NYT code. So simply decode the element. So decoding the element we will get this. This is what A. This is our A. That means what? This 0 is telling me that my next element is A. Okay, so my next element is A. Fine. Okay, so next element is A. So the simply change, the little change that we have to do is, again A is encountered. So this counter of A will be incremented. Here it will give me 3 here, and due to this 3 plus 3, it will become 6. Only this much change is there, so I am doing in this only. Fine. So okay, now again I have to see, now I am getting what? A, sorry, 1. So what I have to do, that what I have to see, that from root with the help of 1 I am reaching in this node. Fine, okay, I can move further. So again I can see, after 1 I am having 0. So after 1 I am having 0. So 1 and 0, it is taking me to this R. I cannot move further, it is not NYT, so I have to directly decode the element. So 1 0 will be decoded as R. So this 1 0, this 1 0 will be decoded as, 1 0 will be decoded as R. Fine. So again R is there. So I, what I have to do is, I have to update my tree, and R, the counter of R will be incremented. That's it. So this A3 will be as it is. Here it is 3. The counter of R will be incremented. Earlier the counter of R, earlier the counter of R was 1. We will just make it as 2, and remaining things will be as it is. 1 1d, here it is 0 for NYT, here it is 1 for V. Now 2, okay, 2 plus 2, here it will be 4, and 3 plus 4 will give me 7. Fine. Okay, so my updated tree is this. Now I have to see from here. Here again write it as 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Fine. Okay, now the next element I am getting is 1. So from root by 1, I have reached up to this node. Again 1. Again 1, I have reached up to this node. 1, 1 is taking me here. I can move further. So after 1, 1, I am having 0. After 1, 1, I am having 0. So I am here. Again, I can proceed. 1, 1, 0, then again 0. So 1, 1, see. See it carefully. 1, 1, 0, 0. So 1, 1, 0, 0 is taking me to NYT. Getting 1, 1, 0, 0, it is taking me to NYT. So we can say that this 1, 1, 0, 0, this 1, 1, 0, 0, they are taking me to NYT. So it is taking me to NYT. It is NYT code, yes. So what we have to do? We have to read 4 bits after that. So reading 4 bits after that will give me 0, 1, 0, 1. Reading 4 bits after that will give me 0, 1, 0, 1. Now what is the binary, what is the decimal of 0, 1, 0, 1? 0, 1, 0, 1. It will give me 5. Fine. It is 5. 5 is less than 10. Yes, 5 is less than 10. So what I have to do? I have to, it is less than 10. Yes, so I have to read one more bit. So reading one more bit will give me 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. Reading one more bit will give me 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. Now 0, 1, 0, 1, 0 will give me what? 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. It will give me 10. Yes, it will give me 10. This is, the decimal of this is 10. So what I have to do? Decode the current value plus 1. So 10 plus 1 will give me 11. And when I decode it, 11 stands for K in our alphabet. If I see the mapping, 11 stands for K. So I got that this thing, and this binary number is decoded as K. So yes, we have decoded. Again, you can update the tree, but it's fine. We already got the message because my string is also completed here and I got K. Fine. That means what we can say, that for this whole string that is given to me, the decoded message that I got is AARDVARK. So you can check it with the previous video. In the previous video, we started with AARDVARK and we got this message. And in this video, we started with this string, with this binary string, and we came up with this message. So this is how decoding is there, and these are the main steps that you have to keep in mind while decoding. I hope I have told you all the points and you have understood it properly. In case you still have any doubt, you can always ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much.